Let's do this right. Oh shit.
Sounded like Lady Sif managed to convince the old boar to shelter the Aesir refugees.
It was his idea.
Oh?
To foster peace among the Vanir and Aesir.
That's brilliant. Shifty bastard must be trying to prove he can out-diplomat me.
At least he's not convincing her to marry someone, like some other diplomat would.
Deservedly low blow, Your Majesty.
Anytime.
Loki? Can't tell where the fuck. Hold on. Where the fuck am I? Mother, really? is, huh? Hey, yo. What the fuck? Was that it? Oh wow, that was it, huh? Can I use that?
Freeze to death.
The boar shifting warriors of Vanaheim, as wise in statecraft as they are deadly on the battlefield.
So they may shift into whatever form they like.
Sure, so long as the only two shapes they'd like to shift into are human and boar.
Is that what it was? What's over there? Now I'm curious. I don't know what's there. So I'll just follow it.
You know, back in Jotunheim, I had half a mind to ask Angerboda what exactly her intentions were with the lad. But one look at her and any doubts I had melted away.
It's a question every parent must grapple with sooner or later.
I trusted her with my life. I trust her with my son.
You can't argue with that.
Fuck! Nice. That look cool. I can't tell if that's me giving off that glow.
Your master is no more. Be at peace.
Fragments out there, the Einherjar will continue to be a nuisance for the realms.
Only if we do nothing. The realms will never hear if they remain.
How many more?
Only one way to find out.
10. Damn, son.
You saved them, Freya.
I did nothing.
No. I did nothing. Scratching tally marks into a cell while the world ended around me. You returned to your people. You endured their hatred. You helped them become more.
Freya and his soldiers...
They survived. They endured. But there's a reason the tide turned when the goddess Freya returned home. Your love of this place... I can feel it. Smell it in the breeze. Anyone can. That love makes you strong.
Farewell.
Makes you... Of course.
Kratos, Freya, welcome back. Over here.
Lady Sif, Freya, it speaks volumes seeing you here in person. The first of the Aesir to visit us in peace.
Really, Your Majesty?
It's the capacity of the Vanir's forgiveness that speaks volumes.
We know Asgard was more than Odin and his Einar. They'll help us rebuild. They're more than welcome to stay.
Aesir and Vanir living together.
Damn it, come on, can I?
I imagine a severe lack of...
Damn it.
...for the Aesir helped these things along.
Oh, Mimir. It has truly been a pleasure not listening to your prattling commentary for the last 100 winters.
Well, excuse me, m'lady.
100 winters of Mimir bleeding at court? I think I'd rather be exiled.
Indeed. Oh, the stories I have.
Really? Do tell.
Well, everything appears to be in order here. Diplomacy administered and all's well. Let's leave these two to their planning, shall we?
Hey, you know that shop in the Alpine Desert?
Yeah.
Some of you might want to see out there.
Where? What the fuck was that?
Continue to follow his orders and keep the realms under his thumb.
Not for long, people.
Damn it, man. There's something in my freaking eye.
Mimir, now that we have a moment, can I ask you about your mission to Helheim with Hilda Sweeney?
Ah, yes. Well, I can see why he'd hold off on such a subject until he saw if we survived the battle.
Mimir, what exactly did you promise the large bird?
Oh, nothing too horrifying. It's just that she'd like to retire.
Retire? Hell's Eagle wants to retire?
Enough talk for now. Be ready.
Is there not a damn thing right here? Am I tripping? Is that somewhere else? Maybe it's right there. Wait. I forgot to go to the place.
Oh? What makes you think that's an option?
They've united, haven't they? What possible reason would they have to attack us?
Sorry to say, but there are still plenty of elves out in the Barrens eager for conflict.
But why? Freyr united them. They fought together at Ragnarok.
For those who have spent their lives in combat, peace is not always an option.
That's right. Okay. The fuck was that? Fuck me. Holy sh! That actually killed me?
It's been generating!
Behind you! Incoming!
I just had a thought. With Asgard destroyed, where will the Einherjar go?
Valhalla exists both inside and outside of Asgard. Who knows what became of it?
Aye. Suppose they'll have to find rest somewhere.
Freyr. He forged a piece.
Of a sort.
Wish I could have seen that.
I'm sure he wished the same.
If you'll excuse me, I wish to pay my respects to your brother. In my own way.
Of course. Let's go, Kratos.
Where the wolves at?
Wait a bloody moment. Is that...
Thor's hammer. And his daughter.
I'll make you proud, Dad.
Well, good for her. For grabbing that for us.
Huh? New lord to the prison.
Were you serious before, Mimir? Thrasfelgar truly wishes to retire?
Indeed. And don't ask me what she expects to do with her free time. I assure you, there is no reassuring answer.
Can she even do that? Not be held?
Apparently so. She just requires relief. Someone else to step in and become hell, as it were.
Not exactly an office many would wish to occupy.
Aye. Terrible weather. Infinite hours and the possibility of unleashing terrible mischief on the realms if they're careless. Or worse, if they aren't completely trustworthy.
But if she were to leave without a replacement?
Complete chaos. Yes.
Well, I'm sorry I asked.
Something is on your mind. What is it?
Freyr's sword. I'm glad he got it back.
Odin stole it?
Not quite. It couldn't be stolen. It had to be given freely. Freyr had it forged in his younger days, imbued with its own motives and passion. For centuries, he swore he would only ever set it down in death or upon meeting the love of his life. Both he and the sword were romantics, you see.
Maybe this sign. Let's see this side, I guess.
Preferable to silence at last? A rare day. I'm touched. But since you mention it, there has been one on my mind of late. It goes back to my earliest days, when I had little more to do than observe the mortals who passed through our forest. One summer, a local laird of renowned eccentricity chose to sequester himself with a small coterie of kinsmen and followers. The aim of their woodland retreat was to achieve enlightenment through study and discipline. They took oaths to brook no distractions until they became wise men.
Distractions?
Aye. Women. Drink. Mostly women. As you can imagine, things deteriorated quickly. By autumn, tempers were frayed and wisdom remained in short supply. One day, I watched as the laird and his brother took their hunt. There they found, at the banks of a river, a lady as fair as any they'd left behind. She pleads for their assistance for fear the currents would carry her off if she tried to cross. The laird doesn't care. He hoists her onto his shoulders, carries her across, sets her down, doffs his cap, and fords back across to his brother, who is dumbfounded, can't even bring himself to speak. The day stretches on, the laird carries on hunting, and his brother quietly gnashes his teeth down to powder. Finally, the dam breaks. Brother, he cries. How could you do it after everything we've sacrificed? How could you break your vow like it was nothing, carrying that lass on your shoulders like you were a Shetland pony? The laird just smiles. Brother, I sent that lass down across the river. It is you that carries her still. Oh, I got a chuckle. A rare day indeed.
Another carving from Yarl and Soma.
There's probably another ingredient around here, brother.
There. It is an ingredient from the recipe. How did they reach this realm?
Oh, they were well versed in realm travel. You see, Yari was raised a Midgardian warrior, meant to fight in the family's wars, find a wife, die for glory. He rejected it. He left.
He followed his own path.
I wouldn't be surprised if he found their mark in other realms as well. Odin disguised himself as the most beautiful person Freyr had ever seen.
This separated Freyr from his sword.
Oh, with embarrassing speed.
I am glad Freyr ultimately retrieved it.
Me too. My little boy. I'm glad we can help these Ainhur Yar on their way, even if they hate us for it.
They do not need to spend their afterlife serving a cruel god any longer.
Agreed.
Oh shit, no. I totally forget where the freaking, where was it? It was right here. I don't remember where the it was. It was as far to find. Was it right here?
Brother, I've heard my share of stories about your homeland, but I've also heard that you once fought in a tournament.
I fought in many contests.
But this particular one, I heard you did battle with beasts, scoundrels, princesses, the undead, automatons, and history's greatest musician. That's not true, is it?
History's greatest musician.
Fair enough, brother.
I'm missing something?
Feels half crazy to say it, but I've got a good feeling about that shrewd girl. Never mind in what family she came from.
I quite agree. She's an impressive young woman.
I thought you might. Why, I ain't never seen anyone quite so awestruck as when she laid eyes on you back at the hole. Like, meeting her idol.
She was apparently quite eager to learn from all the Valkyries. Now that she has Mjolnir, I expect her next stop will be to begin training the Seeker.
I think Brocken's injury will be happy knowing that hammer
close here. Wait a minute. Here, I think.
More carvings from Yari and Somer here.
Another ingredient.
Tell me more of Yari.
After leaving his family, he wandered the realms in search of something unnameable. But in all his wondrous travels, nothing satisfied him. Until he met another wanderer in search of something similar. Unnameable.
Let us find the final ingredient.
That wheel's spinning the wrong way, isn't it? It's spinning that way. Aren't we supposed to be going forward? Which way? I'm not starting over. Fuck that. Bitch. Useless. Golly, can you handle that one hoe? She was about to fucking die. Oh my god, you're fucking useless.
Above you, watch out!
Fragments of Asgard there are.
A realm's worth at least, so I'd say we have our work cut out for us.
Alright, there's, we're almost at this one, y'all, whoever watching. How many do I have left? Okay, just Famo. Oh. Fine. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. And a crater in Vanaheim. I could collect it if we find ourselves there. Okay, good thing it tells me. Alright, y'all. It's about to cut off on me in like 40 seconds. So, that's where I'm going to say goodbye. Make sure y'all look in the description. Add me, follow me. I appreciate y'all watching. Things are going to get better. I'm going to get a computer. So, editing's going to be better. Quality's going to be better. I'm going to get a capture card. And, yeah, I just didn't get put my face cam because, fuck it, just the Asgard, remnants of Asgard shit and all that. But, yeah, alright, y'all. I will see y'all later.